From my window, I see the glacier of the Plomo Mountain. Inside the glacier, there was an Inca child, the frozen prince. He came from Tiahuanaco, Bolivia, more than 3,000 kilometers away. More than 500 years ago, and was laid on the summit of the 5,000 and a half meters mountain in a Capacocha ceremony. Crowning the mountain, making the whole valley sacred, bathing the valleys and the waters with sacred light. This water are the same pumas and condors drink. With them, I painted the puma. The puma in the Andean cosmovision represent Caipacha, the world of the living, reality itself. I know other kinds of water, rough waters. This water contains arsenic, lithium, and sulfide, among others. These are the water of the Andes Desert, over 5,000 meters, La Puna. And still the most beautiful life finds its way in this harsh environment, like the flamingos and parinas. They have a red colors because they eat diatom that live on the salt lake waters. This diatom have a pigment called canthaxanthin. I painted with the same pigment. There are, on the Puna, flamingo shepherds, the ethnicity called Uruchipaya. They live on the Bolivian plateau, El Altiplano. On the Andean spirituality, the underworld is called Urimpacha, the inside and deeps of earth. The plateau or high plains rose where it used to be, Sibotom. Now there is a high plain over 4,000 meters. So on the underworld, the whales roam free.
On the Andean cosmovision, all life moves around natural world, social world, and sacred world. The First Nation came from Mongolia and crossed from Bering Straits and walked all the way to Tierra del Fuego, bringing with them the Blue God. The Mongol God Tengri, that means blue. The Mapuche God of the astral forest is called Calfu, that means blue. And Anan Pacha, is the upper world of the Andean cosmovision, the blue sky. And his major god is the condor.